Hey everybody, it's Stubbs the Stubby, and welcome back to another episode of my Let's Plays, where today I'm actually going to be trying out a different game called Death Tractor. I found this on Steam the other day, and I don't know why I decided to pick it up. And, I mean, it's only like a couple bucks, so I thought, hey, you know, whatever, let's do a little quick Let's Play of it. So, I've done a few games of it so far, and it's definitely, it's entertaining if nothing else, and it's a little bit stressful. Which you'll see, like, with the sound, especially if you got a headset in and everything, the sounds just get you. Basically, the story behind this is you've got, like, these farmers have been using GMOs or whatever in their crops, and the tractor has had enough, and so it becomes, like, possessed and evil, and it starts just murdering the farmers. And so your goal as the money-hungry capitalist is to harvest as much corn as you can before being killed by this murderous tractor. So, let's give it a whirl. Solo. I'll see if I can do one with some friends doing this. Alright, let's harvest corn. So far, so good. I've also noticed the game will actually slow you down the more corn you're carrying, so it's actually kind of realistic, too. Alright, I hear a tractor. Let's get some more around here, and then let's send this one off. Alright, where's the tractor? Let's get a look at this little... Oh god. This is the guy that starts out with. Where'd he go? He'll actually chase you down, too, as I found out. At first I thought I found this really cool strategy of beating it, which is just follow him around, but it turns out that will not stop him at all. He will turn around and chase your ass down. See, look at him. Look at the cute little guy. Look at him, look how cute he is. Ain't nothing could hurt you. He couldn't hurt you, he couldn't hurt a fly. Uh-oh. This is a problem when you get too full, is all of a sudden, if that tractor sets his sights on you, you're dead. Come on. Alright, let's unload, it sounds like he's coming. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Alright. The thing is, like, once he starts getting closer, it's just impossible to tell where he is. Oh, except sometimes you see him, especially when he gets bigger like that. He'll just mess you up. Uh oh, no. Shit. Where's a truck? Where's a truck? There's a truck. Alright, I'm gonna make it. I'm actually gonna make it. Come on. Oh, and I got so much corn, too. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Alright. Stubbs. The... Stubby. There we go. And that's the worst one yet. Alright, let's try to give it another go. Apparently there's an online mode too. I'll try to get friends in. Another. Did I already say that? I think I might have already said that. Oh well. I'll try to do a multiplayer because it's actually meant to be a free-for-all deathmatch game. But, no one seems to really want to play. So... I mean, this isn't exactly the next greatest thing for on Steam, but it's fun. It's a little entertaining game. If nothing else, I'll get friends with some laptops. We'll throw it into like a party game or something. Go get out of here quickly. Uh-oh. I keep thinking that's the light from the tractor. Where is he? Is that green? Oh, that's a... Oh! Aliens, of course. Of course it's aliens. Why wouldn't it be? Oh, no. Alright. Come on. Harvest the corn. That's the other thing. Some of them, they'll actually kind of tell you when they're coming by honking their little horn at you. Fill you up. Get out of here. Save yourself. I love how to. I'll try to show you guys later, but the graphics on the Super High go from like looking awesome to like Minecraft level. Like, this game is just ridiculous. It's just absolutely ridiculous. Why these guys decide in the middle of a murderous tractor problem and alien invasion that they're gonna try to harvest their corn, I will never know. But some of these games aren't meant to make sense. Alright, get out of here. Go. See how much. Yeah, I haven't seen that tractor in a while. Oh jeez. Oh no no. Oh boy. Okay, I haven't seen him yet. He's a big. Oh, and the little one's still there too. What the fuck? How am I supposed to fight off all these different tractors? Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh! Okay. Alright, you don't notice me. You don't notice me. I'm just harvesting some corn. You don't notice me. Oh my god, this game is so much fun. I may actually do this for something I am planning in a few videos called Drunk Plays, where basically me and a bunch of my friends are just gonna get drunk and play different games. Oh. Hey, top score. Cool. Alright, guys. Well, thank you very much for joining me in this little side trip. I know it's not exactly one of my Titanfalls, but, hey, I mean, it ain't bad to explore other games. So, thank you so much for watching. If this is the quality gameplay you are looking for, then make sure you hit the subscribe button. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit like. And, I mean, go check it out on the Steam store as well. It's really not all that expensive, and it's a game that's good for some laughs. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Have a good one. Tell me where the freak's at. I don't understand what's going on. Yeah, I know. It's a better spot. Come on. Oh, jeez. Alright, well, that didn't go very well.